Gino Redd along with Anders Sundström. And Anders, there's a couple of gentlemen here we know all.
Barcelona and Liu Guoliang winning in Atlanta. And on top of that, Manchester. Wallner is the player, the pen holder, who's also very good service, but you will see a lot of forehand smash off. Nice, who was using pen holder grip, but was playing with the other side on the backhand side, like there.
The Rebel teams in the world and in the ITTF World Pro Tour, both of them are pretty much givens.
Wallner, for sure, in the Chinese quarters, is the most respected player. And I think Wallner, on the other side, respects Li Guoliang's, you know, feeling for the game as well, with his service and his quick. I think it's going to be a matchup of receiving almost, because both of them are very strong. So the guy who can read the other service is
9-11 change of serve. Wow. Nice service. Liu Guoliang took advantage and now has been rolling. First set. 21-15, and that wraps up game number one. Liu Guoliang leads Jan-Uwe Waldner. For 15 years now. He's so resilient. He knows how to bounce back. So I think we'll see a different Jan-Uwe Waldner here in the second set.
Yeah, and he also has that given, you know, his shot. So I would not be surprised if you can see a different Waldner this set.
But be careful. In one match.
No, he had a bad period of the match here now, but like I said, it wouldn't surprise me if he can come back into the game anyway.
Liu Guoliang serve, 7-3.
Coach Tikkan Carlson will recognize this as well. Too quick.
Long.
Back again on Waldner to do a nice spectacular shot. So
face. Oh, nice smash. And Courmayeur is starting to enjoy this little bit of a rally by Waldner. Got a bit of a break there, and he and back. Shows its appreciation, and boy, you can appreciate that. What a great shot, just picking the back corner of the table.
Now comes an important point. He's doing a timeout. Yeah, the shine is going for it.
Long, and it worked for him. 19-15, he leads 19-15 in set number two. Now he can afford to really go lead, and on set point, he can be that much more aggressive. Long, and there it is. Waldner was kicking and screaming as he went down, but ultimately he did
him
go
to get back. The question will be if Liu Guoliang will allow him to come back. I think
this could mark a huge jump for Liu Guoliang. Liu Guoliang could earn enough points with the victory in this men's final that it could vault him to number one on the ITTF Pro Tour rankings.
Down the line. Again, he's confused.
Long point to Waldner.
4-1 here to come back. aggressively.
Wow.
Match. One more.
How do you stem the tide? It's like trying to put your finger in a dike right now.
Oh, yeah, and I think Carlson noticed that. It's very important that he come back with a couple of quick points, perhaps, and trying to refocus. But like you're saying, it's difficult to play a penholder when they got the initiative. And like we said, and get contact with him. Chinese, very, very hard to beat or to get hold of when they're leading, where they can relax and play fully to get some kind of contact.
11-14.
For Liu.
If
he can come even closer here now.
Boy, Waldner was back.
That's the
Liu Guoliang of China, Jan Uwe Waldner of Sweden, men's singles action here at the 1998 Italian Open. Waldner desperately trying to stay alive, trailing now.
Real tough to switch this around.
Oh, what a great rally, and it is over. Liu Guoliang put on an unbelievable clinic. He was spectacular from start to finish.